Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district. Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
They drop food in and out like the wind.
When no one keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot.
How did I get so old? Where are the men of my younger days? The dances we had here.
Put that thing away,
will you? Grotesque.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheek lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Yes, yes, I can see it. The others can't, can they? Time is leaking, Tom.
By the Void.
Stilton, your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator.
I dragged my heels to avoid lessons as a girl. Now it sounds like such a welcome diversion.
Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
Who was he expecting? The Empress? As you were.
Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the south? She wouldn't know promotion if it hit her in the head. In fact, maybe that's just what she means. Pretty sure I saw someone.
Swear I saw someone.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
Like that.
What the?
wall itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
You should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing. Usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rubbed shoulders with some of Karnaka's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up with the Duke and his inner circle. I'm not sure.
There's a strange power in this place.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Someone, anyone! Guards!